Alright, so the video today we are playing Machine Knight for the 2DS. We're trying out this game today. It is an RPG and I'm very excited to start. Oh, starting with medals already! Oh man, we got lots of medals we can collect here for doing different things. Sound volume, I'm just gonna leave it and hope it's all good. Let's start a new game. Select the difficulty level. I'll go in normal. I don't want something too challenging, just nice and chill. It is true discovery that people recover from failure. Because they know discovery, they can accept the setback of disgrace. These are the words of a philosopher of old. Preserving glory and honor, people set out on horseback, beat spreading sailcloth even on foot, conquering seas and cross continents. Instinct drove them on, won the new territories. And one day the summer sun sinks at least beneath the horizon, the vast twilight fell like a shadow over the people. They woke to the realization that nowhere in the world was there a single corner left to be discovered and claimed. They fought to reignite the fire of faded glory as a long and icy season seized at their hearts. With their own hands, they crafted a new and glorious kind of life. This new glory was unleashed by a new kind of knowing, which they named science. Through the old cycle of failure and discovery came growth and development undreamed of. But there's so much reading, guys. I'm getting out of breath. As time passed, their bloated minds grew dull to the intoxication of discovery, and when their satiation had come to tower like a mountain peak, a landslide crashed down with a great roar. And darkness fell over their hearts. Can I breathe now? Can I breathe? Is that acceptable yet? Whew, there was so much I was just trying to read it, I didn't even take it in. Shaft, are you ready, Frame? This game looks creepy. Yes. Oh, but our character looks cool. I like this music already, too. I waited for this day. I can hardly believe it's here. Yes. Science brings people happiness. It was your passion that has allowed us to see this day. I'm glad I could work with you, Doctor. We've discovered something that no one else could have. Your passion to save the world made it happen. Right now, the world is in crisis. Yes. But at the same time, as scientists, the guilt is on our hands. The night was broken by a blinding flash and scientists recognized their sin. I never expected to be forced to accept the truth of this statement. It's not only your responsibility, Doctor, to develop the monoatom charged accelerator various technologies are brought together from around the world. All scientists are responsible. I am too, because I supplied the technology to promote development. And in the end, it failed. We produced something incomplete. The question is how we'll proceed from here. Avoiding failure is important, but our mission is to be responsible by recovering from the loss. And what do our scientists can expiate his guilt? We dropped a satellite which was in stable orbit and created a black sun. It caused energy shortage and food crisis throughout the world. And the monoatom charged accelerator went out of control, and the Earth is approaching the sun because of the gravity which is generated by the accelerator. Who will forgive our sin? The sin will never disappear, and our regrets will last for the rest of our lives. We are trying to expiate the guilt. That thought should make the world better. Otherwise, it's too sad to contemplate, isn't it? Making the world better, if we can successfully reach the place through the gate, we can probably supply stable atmospheric energy. Let's begin now. For the world. For our sin. Fran! This is what you promised me. I'm sorry, but it's for your sake too, creating a chance to change the world. That's your rule, right? It doesn't have to be you going there. Also, using the gate requires split-second timing and it isn't stable. I know that, but the most important thing isn't worrying about failure, but recovering from past failure, right? If something happens to me, it will be useful to someone else. That's the reason I decided to become a scientist. Boy, are you ready? Yes, please begin. Promise me. Come back, please. I will. I promise. And he was never seen again! Dun dun dun! Alright, so where is this taking us to? Doctor's Fran, alright? I have no idea. He's traveled somewhere no one has ever been, using methods which no one has ever tried before. He promised to come back, so... Huh? This place is... It's here. What's here? It's pretty though! Look at that flower garden right there! Is there someone there? Who are you? Don't worry, there's nothing suspicious about me. Steering. Well, I'm traveling and... Travel, why go to such trouble to get to the middle of nowhere? I came from across the sea. Oh, I see. No wonder your clothes are so strange. I've never met anyone from across the sea, so that's what they wear then, over the sea. Well, can you tell me if there are any great cities near here? If possible, a capital where a ruler lives. Well, now there's Dandong Castle to the north. The Dandong family has ruled there since long before I was born. Dandong Castle, castle? But recently people say the king hasn't appeared before his subjects. I wonder if he's fallen ill. A castle and king, thank you very much. You've been extremely helpful. You're too grateful. I offered more directions, but you certainly have fine manners, though your clothing is strange. By the way, this village is called Cole. Nothing much goes on here, but it's a relaxed pace in the best life. A human being, a proper human being, and we understood each other's words. Is this world really different from my own? Wait, am I like a robot or something? Awarded a medal, a mission as a messenger. Look at this flower garden, though. These graphics are so pretty. And I guess first of all, we can check out the village. And he said there was a kingdom to the north, I think? Let's take a look around here first. Such lovely weather. I wish every day was so nice. Okay, let's head into the church building. See what's in here. Are you a pilgrim and so young? The grace of the spirit gods go with you. Excuse me, what are the spirit gods? Such a strange question. You weren't by any chance one of those pagans in such folk days? Well, yes, but I thought it would be good to broaden my outlook in life. That's the proper spirit. Young people these days don't give enough thought to the spirit gods. Oh, listen to me. I'm all touchy about these things. So we were discussing the spirit gods, yes? Are they objects of worship? And then that, it's simply to say that together they created the world. Fire god Ikram, water god Hayuno, and earth god Dredish, and wind god Pinot. These four gods crafted life, and the light god Oray, and darkness god Velis. There's so many different words fashion the world. So you mean the world is balanced among these gods, right? Balanced? Sorry, I don't understand the words you young people use nowadays. I'm very grateful I learned something new. I mean, so few young people like you these days. It may just be a sign of the times. People are so independent in their beliefs now. I see, I shouldn't use phrases from home. Yeah, people seem to be a little shady about it. Alright, well, we had like a little conversation. I didn't actually see the option on the bottom screen, so I just picked a random one. I'll drop by the restaurant. I want food. I'm hungry after time traveling or something. I'm leaving this village behind, so you want to know where I'm going? To the big city, of course. Dandong. Of course everyone's going there. It's the big city. The present king of Dandong is the 15th in his line. According to half-remembered legends, even in the days before the founding of the throne, the power of the Dandong clan was known in lands both far and near. Alright, so you can read books from the shelves. Oh, I can literally just walk into their beds, too. Alright, I'm just gonna take a nap here for the day. Don't mind me. Who are you people? Nope, I don't know your grandfather. Oh, I found money in the pot. Wait, I should check more things. Huh? You a priest come to fetch me? Oh, you're not. Nope, I'm not. I'm just a youngin. Just wandering into people's houses. Clearly the sunrise is so beautiful here. The holy peak El Alado bathed in red. Alright, so not much going on in some of these houses around here. Are there any special characters around that I should talk to or that I should maybe see? Oh, treasure! Oh, I got Fruit of Life too! It was in one of the pots, and we also got Adventure Killers in the treasure chest. Oh, we got a medal for that! Who are you? Where are you from? Why are you wearing such strange clothes? Don't question me! And my amazing fashion sense right now! Like, check out my fashion sense! Who are you to judge it? Nothing ever happens here, but peace and quiet is our selling point. Or anything in the end that's important. Never mind, no idea it was such a tiny village. Can't do a little bit business. It's a final place without competitors, but it would be nice if there were customers. Yeah, it is a bit of trouble if you don't have the customers, I'm afraid. Alright, so I'm pretty sure you said it was to the north, so I'll just head up north. And there's nothing special in this town, so we'll see what's going on in the kingdom to the north. So much nature, so different from my world. Is your world literally just technology? I should bring some plants back with me. They don't look poisonous. And give them as a present. Oh, that one might be poisonous. Poncho, poncho! I've never seen this creature, and it looks squishy. Poncho, poncho! comes the other ones again. They're all squishy. Poncho, Poncho, they're squishy, but are they angry? Poncho! Wow! Wait, wait, wait! Young man, what are you doing? Do you want to run or fight? Decide now. Poncho! Toot, we've been surrounded. Young man, use this. A sword, a real one? They're coming for us. Oh, wait, is she not fighting with me? Looks like I'm going solo. Okay, so the battles in this game are from, like, this type of view. So, it's like a first-person view, which is really cute. These ponchos look adorable. Look at the little animation. They're all bouncing around. Oh, that's really cute. But they're angry, though, so I have to kill them. Look at the little face on them. They look a little bit angry, though. I'm sorry for upsetting you guys. Victory! I got some experience and some time. Rather awesome. Well, you didn't do too bad. I didn't expect much from you. I thought I was going to die. Haven't you seen ponchos before? I've come here for the first time. Those gushy things don't exist in my world. I see you're a traveler. That explains your bizarre outfit. So tell me, where are you going? Are you safe traveling alone? Thanks. I think I'll be alright. I can take care of those gushy things by myself somehow. You see me, thanks, and you are? I'm Owlin. Aw, she's cute. Hey, Owlin, if you're going to Dandun Castle, can you wait a short while? I have something to do, but I'll finish it quickly and come back. I appreciate your kindness, but my circumstances, well, I need to get to that castle as soon as possible. I see. Well, even if you head there now, I may catch up with you. If so, I could use your help again. Hee, that's not his attitude. I like that. What's your name? Fran, my name is Nighthawk's Fran. One night what? Why do you have two names, or was that one long name? No, I mean, it's like a nickname. You can call me Fran. Fran is, I see. If we meet again in Dandong, you should say hello to me first. It's good manners with a lady, okay? I will. Thanks, Owlin. I'm a savior to people in trouble. Look forward to meeting me again. Their naming custom seems to be different here, but I wonder if all the women here are like that. Like what? She seemed pretty just normal, I guess. Whoopee! Wait for me! Come and get me! I'm in the castle town of Dandong. It's so crowded, the level of culture seems very high. The best town in the world. This castle town of Dandong, the world's mightiest castle, is located north of town. Is this your first time here? Yes. It is located east of the entrance. On the west side of town, there are many shops. If you go north along the main street, you'll come to the gates of Dandong Castle. Thank you for your detailed explanation. He does look, it's my job. I'm gonna go straight to the castle. I know there's places to explore, but... Hey, in the castle, what's this guy wearing? All's well, his suit's pretty unique. Can you tell me, is this Dandong Castle? Indeed, so why have you knocked at the gate? I'd like to meet the Prime Minister. No, I mean the King. I want to get this document into the hands of the King and needn't beat directly. Now give me your name and nationality. I'm Fran, I'm an envoy from Schutzheim. Please wait here. May I pass for an envoy? Alright, sweet. I'll watch your step. Alright, I guess I can just sneak by him. Alright, into the castle we go. This is the mighty Dandong Castle. The castle opens to public, but if you cause problems, I'll throw you out. I guess I can't go too wild and crazy. You know, I want to explore a little bit. Having sold your Dandong Castle has been my dream since childhood. I'm so happy now it's come true. Oh, that's sweet. I want to see if there's items I can pick up in here. That's like the reason I'm exploring right now. Is there items I can pick up? I'm a decent waiter. I'm just taking a little break. Oh, there might be books I can read here. I don't know if I want to read them right now, though. I mean, effort. Maybe this old dude has something good to say, though. I'm not sure the old dude. Where's the old dude at? Here he is. Long ago, I was a lance corporal. Strike me fear into the hearts of people. I couldn't resist the onslaught of time. I can go down these stairs, though. Now I'm at a lower floor. Is there any treasure here? Oh, there is treasure! A tool manufacturing and a steel spear was in the chest. Oh, that's awesome! This thing looks really bright and colorful. It's like glowing. Oh my gosh, there's multiple treasures. Juice of Demazi. Alright. Whatever that is. And 1,000 gold! Alright, it's been worth exploring here. in them. Better not get too greedy though. I should explore the rest of the place to see if there are more items waiting around for me. I like when I get stuff from my exploration. Makes me feel like I've done something. Wait a while. I'll check the room to the left over here as well. I should check the map. I think there was another direction I could go in from there too. Wait, this leads to the same place. Okay, this is all... Oh, okay, well, I didn't mean to walk in here so fast, but I'm here now. I'm glad you come all this way to visit. I'm Paul, staff officer at Dundun Castle. I found a chief engineer of the Schutzheim Royal Research Center. I say, that's not a country I've ever heard of before. Where is your country now, Fair? A brief explanation is difficult. I'll just say that my home lies far beyond the sea and leave it at that. Far beyond the sea, I don't get it. Is that true? What is there beyond the sea? There's a country called something, right? Isn't there just more sea beyond the sea? Oh, the clerk issued the particulars. Well then, what is your purpose in coming here? Purpose? You're here to pursue foreign diplomacy, right? Though I must say, your retinue is quite small for an official visit. I thought if I arrived with a large retinue, you'd think it was aggressive. So what is the nature of your request to Dandong? An alliance or declaration of hostile intent? I was sent to seek peace and mutual understanding. Is that all? Yes. Indeed, politics is merely warfare without drawn weapons. And that's how I see things, and that is how I see history. Your words are not in keeping with this, and are of no use in formulating strategy. Then you may regard this as a great cultural difference between your country and my own. It's easy to speak with the word peace, but the only evidence you have shown me is yourself and your word. In this country, such behavior is almost incomprehensible. Nevertheless, that is our hope. In our world, everything proceeds from mutual understanding. Whether this is true or just a new diplomatic strategy, I'm afraid I cannot respond at the moment. But I would ask this, to what extent does your country place its trust in you? Trust the question strikes me as somewhat rude. There's one thing I cannot understand. Your purpose in coming here is utterly opaque. From when I was schooled in the arts of diplomacy, it is beyond comprehension. We're in trouble! I need to report something. In front of the guests, show restraint. I mean, no disrespect, but please hear me out. The village of Coal to the south is in flames. According to reports, suspicious persons went on a rampage. Are they from Curio or Casimus? The reports made no mention of nationality, but they said they are giants armored in steel. The giants? Giants, those giants from the legends? Anyway, it's an emergency. They appear throughout the village, destroying homes and property. They've stated fires everywhere, and the forest fires may even spread to Dandong. Oh, God! My family is in the village of Coal. I must hurry there at once. Am I to have some connection to this? I don't know a thing about it. He's a messenger and a spy, he sees him. Don't kill him, take him alive. I don't know anything! This was your role then, and last I understand, it seems your reinforcements were premature. No, that's not true. Take him. Oh no! You've been mistaken, sir. I've done nothing wrong. I'm from another world and trying to make peace, so... Well, what's going on? Why is this happening to me? Anyway, I need to escape. I need to get back to the lab. Oh, that must be the Tabator. Siberia made it. Thank goodness it's me help. Acquiring visual recognition. Human genome rate match rate 9. Target verified. Focus acquired. Execute the process of eliminating the possibility. Ah! Well, what is happening? Eliminate the possibility. Okay, I got it. You're repeating that over and over. They targeted me? Oh no! Another one! They're all targeting me! Keep repeating themselves over and over. Stop it! What's going on? Someone answer me. Hey, tell me what this is about. Eliminate the possibility. Gosh, imagine hearing these words just haunting you all the time. There is no gate back. abandoned. Abandoned by everything I care for and I worked so hard for. What do you mean abandoned? Are you alive? Oh, that was just their mind, Oki. That's their dreams. I wasn't dreaming. Are you awake? Oh, she's so cute! Where am I? You're in the inn in the village of Cole. You were lying in the forest. Do you remember anything? Yes. I thought a bear had attacked you. Heart almost jumped out of my mouth when I saw you. You helped me. Thank you very much. Well, I'm Belle. I'm a priestess in the village. I'll go call the priest. I thought they said this went up in flames. I hear we get us all worried. Well, that much time has passed since I was brought here. The whole day you were lucky, not a scratch on you. Well, I suppose might be a bit soon to use the word lucky. I'll ask you bluntly, is there anything at all you would like to get off your chest? Yes. I see, of course you don't have to say anything. If you already know yourself, that should suffice. It looks like you're still very young. In the future, just try to do what's right. It's up to you whether good or evil prevails in your life. Anyway, are you hungry? I don't seem to have much appetite. You didn't say this was a village of coal, didn't you? Yes, that's right. Heard you had serious troubles. It was a sudden night attack. We still don't know if it was troops or bandits. Yesterday's raid was repelled by forces from Dandan Castle, but some of the soldiers were killed. I see. Well, I must go, Priestess Belle. Please look after him. This tea is a local specialty. Be careful, though it's hot. I like her already! She's already supplying us with tea. In the story. Please stay with us for a few days. You mustn't push yourself in this condition. Don't worry about anything. The sect would never turn a sick man away. No, you should leave right away. If I stay here, I'll be in the way. What were you doing at the castle? Late last night, some people from Dandor came to the village. They went door to door asking, do you have a young man staying here? Whom? My name is Fran. Mr. Fran, the king has placed his trust in this sect. If you wish to repent of your sins, we can help you. We'd even serve as witnesses to lessen your punishment. I haven't done anything, but if there is a sin, it may simply be the fact of my own existence. You're wrong, Mr. Fan. Sins result from our actions. No mere thought or existence is itself a sin. I was a messenger, a spy, totally disposable. I didn't even know myself. A messenger and a spy? Suppose there were two countries at war. All right. A person from one of those countries travels to the other as an envoy for peace. If negotiations begin, the mission is a success. While attention is on the negotiations, the first country builds an army. While seeming to seek peace, they deceive the other country to attack with superior forces. That doesn't sound fair. Even if negotiations break down, the master can't say anything to justify his actions as long as he can return to his own country. Mr. Fan, are you saying this messenger is you? I keep protesting otherwise, but it's too late. I only know one thing. I was abandoned. I have no home to return to. Wait, so were the people that even sent me here tricking me and just planning to use me as a decoy? That's all. When abandoned? How awful. I didn't know a thing, but ignorance is a genuine sin. That's the truth. Do you swear everything you said is true? Yes, I swear it. If you lose a house, you have no choice but to find a new one. Houses, furniture, they all wear out in time. When that happens, you search for new ones. Isn't that right? But a temporary shelter, a lifelong home, it's just up to Mr. Fan. Thank you, Priestess Belle. I feel a little better now. That's my job. Hey, Belle, I heard you were here. Yesterday was a hard one, wasn't it? If I hadn't been there, who knows how I might have gone. Oh, you have a guest? You. Oh man, it's you, the guy I met yesterday. What are you doing here? This person is... No, you don't have to. I'll tell her. So you were framed then? You certainly seem like a bit of a blockhead. Miss Alvin! No, it's a compliment. A weakness is the flip side of a strength. It's not easy to trust people, but you've been walking around trusting everyone you meet. And this is the result. As a human being, it's a wonderful thing. I could never live like that. Your real help, your kind way to take away all my troubles. I'm a savior for all who are in trouble. For 10 gold pieces, I'll wait to save you next time. 10 gold pieces, that expensive or cheap. An unbelievable bargain, any lower, and I might as well work Mr. Fan, Tingle Pizza Extravagant. Extravagant for sex, sure. In the real world, what can you do with Tingle Pieces if you can eat bacon is not enough? How, what kind of street urchin do you take me for? Term is honest poverty. Ah, yes, yes, honest poverty, Hoo hoo. You too. Yes, yes, something to say? What is it? For now, let me say thanks, and when everything is finished, I'll say you have my gratitude. I'm good, I'll remember that. That's a holy vow, you've made a promise. Well, first day I'll go to Dandong Castle, I don't know when I'll be back. Dandong is, I'll guide you there and back. Ask the priest if I can take a short holiday as well. What? Told you, didn't I? I'm a savior to the persecuted. You must repay us for the help you've received here. You're not pretending to come back. I'll call down the god's wrath on you, do you understand? Are you sure about this? I'm being hunted by the castle. Our word is as good as our bond. Well, the people in this world are so kind. Kindness isn't quite right. You're a fine-looking man. That's the real reason, am I right, Bo? Oh, wow. Alan! What? Well, then, we got a traveling ahead, but I'm a little tired. Let's stay here tonight. Overnight? Okay, they're playing, but I'll see what you want, too. But worry about the room chairs I'll pee tonight. That's right, you should take things slow. Yeah, I got it. Well, everyone's just like, okay, yeah, sure, we'll help you. They don't even have to. There's one thing I've been wanting to ask you. What is it? Is it a difficult question? What country are you from? Kyuya or Kazuma as well? I'm from a place called Schutzheim. Shoot? Huh? What did you say? I come from a long, long way off. There's no easy way for me to explain where it is. The relationship between this world and my own might be like two twigs on an endless branch of possibilities. Completely different there. It's another world. An inhabitant of another world? Whoa, that sounds ultra cool. Well then, if it's alright, Mr. Fan, will you shake my hand? It's from a dream country. Such people really walk among us. I should have thought out my explanation a little better. Everyone's just believing us and going with it. It's great. No one's questioning. Everyone's just like, yeah, sure. I agree that adventure by the... Oh, now we get a full party. Cute. So now we can all move out together. Oh, friend, there's something I'd like you to see. Something you want me to see? Oh, there's the village. Let's go. Okay. Oh, where are we going tonight? Is this the flowers or something else? This is... It was up by the moon attacked here. It's some kind of armor, but it's packed full of stuff I've never seen before. Do you know anything about this, Mr. Fan? You serious? Well, what is it? It's a machine soldier. Machine? Soldier? It's like wind up dolls, not armor. The whole thing moves. What do you mean? Is it some kind of magic? Magic? Well, it's gotta be magic, right? Like this. And like this. In the world I came from, there's no such thing. Came from? A world? Is this the world of dream you were talking about? Why is there no magic in your world, Mr. Fan? How do I put it? For example, this world, do food and customs vary from region to region? Yes, there are great differences. I've heard it said that in Kyuya they only eat sour foods. In the world, the country I come from, magic doesn't exist. There are stories past magic once existed. Maybe it's like these other differences. Friend, you really are from another world, aren't you? Well, what you take as common sense wouldn't work there. It's a completely different country. Only a different country, is it? Can't even imagine such a thing. And are there many machine soldiers in your country, Mr. Fan? At first they were built to work, and they were used for many purposes, but soon the military adopted them, they've been used in many wars. Even conveniences can be turned to evil deeds. But the joints still seem to be weak. Joints? Isn't the head the weak point? The armoring is pretty thick, but the limbs need free range to motion. If you trust in a stick or a baron elevated to 20-degree angle, will overheat quickly. If the curvature is exposed... Man, there's too much confusing terminology. Yeah, what's he saying? It's giving me a headache, but now that you mentioned it, I heard that when the machines attacked the apparatus in the northern ruins began moving. Rune? It's all around to the north of Dandong. Inside here, there's some kind of device. It's not like a golem that moves with magic. No one knows what it is or what it was used for. I heard that it caused commotion among the Dandong troops. Anyhow, this soldier doesn't seem to be part of last night's attack, and the troops have all withdrawn. I think I saw it different from this, but it gave off a similar feeling. I wonder if there's some sort of connection. People say the ruins stood long before Dandong was founded. Fran might understand more. I'll take it if the chance comes. But if this comes from Fran's country, finding a connection will be difficult, won't it? Yes, but I won't just be an unwitting messenger and spy. Please clear this misunderstanding up, or else we'll never be able to go back. Mr. Fran. Well, anyway, we're headed for Dandong. Alright, man, there's so much talking in this game. Alright, I want to get a battle, and then I'll probably end off the episode. I just want at least one battle with everyone on the team. I don't have any special skills, but these two have special skills. Like, she has healing, and you apparently have firepower. So let's try these out. Oh, look at that fire! It's super strong, and there's also another enemy here, VB. Amazing in Final Fantasy 9. I got a level up. Awesome! And some talent on there. Well, guys, I'm gonna end some stuff here, so thank you so much for watching. I hope you all have a wonderful day, and I will see you guys again in my next video. Bye-bye! Let me know if you enjoyed this game. 3, 2, 1, poofles!